Tell me your first job.
First job it was very weird, but at that time they used to pay me to babysit the dogs. Uh-huh. It was a very first job. Uh-huh. But I used to get paid when my dad was in the Air Force and my dad's friends and everyone, and uncle and auntie, they all used to go. So everyone used to leave their dogs with me and my sister. Uh-huh. And we had the big backyard and we used to take care of them, but I got paid. I think the best job in the world is getting paid totally. To take care of dogs.
Yeah, totally. Your first paycheck?
My first paycheck was, I did a summer job when I was doing journalism with mm-hmm. Times of India, Delhi.
Okay. What did you do with it?
I was under Vinod Nair at that time, he was with them. So journalists, like writing stories.
No, what did you do with your paycheck?
7,500. I was a big amount. You go to McDonald's, you still save with a lot of money. At that time, you used to go to Archie's and buy presents for your mother, which says a cup. Having my best mother in the world, and my father's cup also said the same. My sister never bought a cup.
First gadget? Anything you remember?
Walkie-talkie. No, Walkman.
Walkman. Yeah. The Walkman. Everyone.
Everyone had it, right? We all had it. Thank God. Yeah, yeah. That was
summer. Your first boyfriend.
What do you want to know about it? My first boyfriend, I was in class 11th, Manish. Yeah, and then we broke up after the results came because bichara, he was in science uh-huh. and he got really bad marks, and I was in commerce and I topped and I was like, bye now.
Your first memory of Bollywood?
I think my first memory of Bollywood, wow, I don't even remember. I think the first actor who still I love, one of my favorite was Shah Rukh Khan. Uh-huh. I remember seeing him in Delhi so we were in the same business class lounge. Okay. So I was with my dad, we were going to London. Uh-huh. He was with his team, he was also going to London. And we used to have like normal cameras. Mm-hmm. And I saw him and I fell in love, and I was just like, I kept telling my dad, please, 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 I need a picture. I think mm-hmm. I still have that picture, I'm sure somewhere. But that was my first, like, oh my God, a Bollywood star. And that also not anyone. It's like
Shah Rukh Khan.
I mean, how much better?
Your first audition?
My first audition, Jannat.
Okay. Your first run-in with the law? Have you ever been?
Yeah. I was, in Spain. I was arrested.
Oh my God. Your first fan moment?
Amitabh sir, it was my first year, I was nominated, so mm-hmm. I was on the red carpet mm-hmm. and so I'm not, you know, you have all your girls, and you know with girls the problem is yahan se koi, one is fixing your hair, one is fixing your makeup, one is fixing your outfit, so I'm just like looking at all the on the red carpet and everyone's there, so I go and do my bit, so you know how you guys have seen, we are placed, and immediately I turn, it just so happened like I saw Amitabh sir and I was just like, oh, hi sir, hi, and I just kept like hi, I just kept saying hi, uh-huh. and he just came to me and he's like, hi Amitabh Bachchan. I looked at him, I'm like, sir, Esha Gupta. He's like, I know beta, I did a good job in Jannat. All I remember is telling my manager, I'm like, Amitabh Bachchan knows Esha Gupta, I'm like, get lost all of you, I'm like, I have arrived, I'm like, that is Amitabh Bachchan.
Totally.
Hi, I'm Esha Gupta and you're watching me on CineBlitz. If you like the video, please like, share or subscribe.